Okay, good morning guys. Today I have researched about the squash security threats. Okay, it is defined as a risk that it can be potential on the computer or organization. Okay, it is a potential risk that is the harm to computer systems and your organization. It is a security threat. And this is a security threat. And the security when affect the individuals or organizations. When you affect user to individuals or organizations created a website, created a one website that they have the vulnerability to the security to attacks. This is a security. And whenever the individuals or organization can create the websites and individuals or organization, they are the vulnerable to the security of the attacks. This is a security threat. And the security attacks they mainly aim to stealing or the destroying. Okay, the stealing to destroy the your personal data and the personal and the confidential information. The personal and the confidential information to stealing the hard drive places, illegal to accessing the passwords like your authentication details and stealing the personal information. And what is the security basis? And the computer security is the potential of the computing system. The computer security is the potential of the computer system and the data that is stored and accessing the data. This is the basis of the computer security. What is the primary resources to security in your computer? To prevent the damages of the hardware. Okay, to prevent the theft or damage to your hardware system. This is the primary resources. Okay, and next one is the prevent the theft or damage to the personal information. That is the primary attack. To prevent the theft or damage to the personal information in your system, and to prevent the disruption of the services. And this is the primary resources. And next is what is the key accesses? Okay, what is the key access to concern of the computer securities? Okay, what is the key accesses? They have the total. We have the four key accesses in computer securities. And first one is the confidentiality, and second one is the integrity, and third one is the availability, and fourth one is the authentication. Okay, this is the fourth one is concerned on the computer securities. Okay, and first one is the what is the confidentiality? Okay, what is the confidentiality? Confidentiality means your confidential data. Okay, only it's confidential data to your users. Okay, the data to resource and modification. For example, your Gmail data you have created only in your personal data, that is the confidentiality. Okay, what it means? Authorization means your only one person, that is the authorization. Users can access the data to resources and modify. Okay. For example, I am uploading the data in my Google Drive. Okay. I am sharing one video. Okay. That is only access in my personal only. Okay. Anybody could access the some access to video to share the some particular person only. That is the confidentiality. And next one is the integrity. Okay. Only authorized users. Only some authorized users. To authorized users should be able to modify. Okay. should be able to modify that data when we need it. Okay, I have already discussed. I have shared one video. Video that is the only one person, that is the computer only. And when I am sharing the data to another person, when I am sharing the data to another person, that is the integrity. Okay, but that person who can access the that person who can access and modify in that video or data. Okay, that is the integrity. Integrity means only the authorized user should be able to modify the data when the needed. That is the configurability. And next one is the availability. The availability means the data should be available to users when needed. Okay, availability means the data, the particular data should be available to users. Availability users when the needed. That is the availability. Next one is the authentication. Authentication means your user ID and password. Okay, this is the authentication. Okay, when user ID password is correct, if that only can open, that is the authentication. The computer system should be able to verify, the computer system should be able to verify the modification of the users. That is the authentication. Okay, authentication means the particular authentication to computing the system should be able to verify and modify the data. Okay, that is the availability. And next one is the consequences and then securities. Consequence of the including the computer securities. Okay, they have consequence of individual system. Okay, what is the
consequence of the ignoring the particular system?
That is the first one is the loss of the confidential data. Okay, what is the consequence of the ignoring the ignoring to your computer securities? And first one is the loss the authentication. Okay, you can loss the authentication and loss of the confidential data. Okay, loss the particular confidential data to the system and loss the predictivity. Okay, loss the predictivities of the system and compromise it. Okay, and loss the predictivity of the data. Okay, and next one is the unauthorized accesses. And third one is the computer networks. And next one is the low security actions.